today's video. As you can see the title, I'm gonna give that guy a shout out named Daidz2010 for the speech for. So
Daidz, if you're listening, this is your boy Scar speaking. So if you're wondering why my voice is like this, because I'm suffering a severe cold. Thank you very much for giving me that special item in your stream, which is the Blizzard Rune. Like, it made me happy, it made me speechless. It's because that thing is very special. Like, I know how it feels of giving a special item to someone, to some player you know the most. I've seen you as a great, great player of mine, a great member of the great myth. It made me happy having you as my member. I would like to say you are one of the best members in the clan. Like you told me, I want to shout you out. Remember we make a bet, right? We make a deal. Since you gave me the Blizzard Rune in exchange for this video. So here it is. Shout out to you, Daidz2010. You're one of the special players I met. The clan, like you're being positive. Like whenever I'm down, you're right beside me, tapping my shoulder, powering me up. But the very best thing you did is this Blizzard Rune. Like, you encouraged me. You encouraged me with that thing, powering me up with that thing. And then you made me stand up with that thing. That thing is the reason why. It was the greatest thing I ever seen. So that's all I can say. Daidz2010, if you're hearing me out, thank you very much for everything you've done for me, especially the Blizzard Rune and the Rolex Drake. So yeah, I conclude this video to you. Thank you for being a part of the clan, being a part of us. Because you are an absolute legend of the clan. You're absolutely a legend. What you did was a special moment to me in front of your stream, which it made me happy. It made me happy, it made me speechless. What else I can say? You are the greatest player I ever met in RPG series. Hoping to see you soon, Daidz. Hoping to see you soon. I'ma get one first before we can play again as a greatest duo that we can do. Goodbye for now. See you in my next video. And peace out. And hoping to see you as a better version of mine. Hope you can keep the road on YouTube going. Hope you can keep the road going. Like, I can't wait to see you soon as a legend of mine. God bless. Peace out. And Daidz, don't forget, my respect is all yours. Thank you for doing this for me.